Hey everyone, today I will show you how to make this super cute dog. What you will need is a cream, pale blue and a blue yarn. I use 130 meters for 100 grams. You will need 10 millimeter safety eyes, a safety nose, a needle, scissors, and I use 4 millimeter crochet hook. You will also need a filling fiber. What you will need to know is how to make a magic circle, a single crochet, and a slip stitch. That's all, so let's start. So we're starting with a magic circle. I find this the easiest way to do it. You can do it however you just know. And we're going to make for first row 6 single crochets. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. You take the end of the yarn and you pull. Okay, for second row, we're going to make 6 increases. Let's do it together. Go to the first stitch and do an increase, which means 2 single crochets in the same stitch. That's 1. Let's do it again. 1 and 2 in the same stitch. That's 2. Keep going until the end of the row. So we finished row 2 with 12 single crochets around. For row 3, we're going to do single crochet and then increase for total 6 times. Let's do it together. So single crochet in the first stitch and increase into the second stitch. That's 1. Let's do it again. Single crochet and increase into the next stitch. That's 2. Keep doing until the end of the row. We finished row 3. Now we have 18 single crochets around. For row 4, we're going to do single crochet on the first stitch, single crochet on the second, and increase on the third stitch for total 6 times. Let's do it together. Single crochet, single crochet, and increase single crochet. That's 1. Let's do it one more time together. Single crochet, single crochet, increase, that's 2. Keep going until the end of the row. Finished row 4, we have 24 single crochets around. For fifth row, we're going to do single crochet, single crochet, single crochet, and increase for total 6 times. Let's do it together. So, single crochet, single crochet, single crochet, and increase. That's 1. Let's do it one more time together. Single crochet, single crochet, single crochet, and increase. That's 2. Keep going until the end of the row. So we finished fifth row. Now we have 30 single crochets around. Now we're going to do 3 more rows of 30 single crochets around. I will do row with you and then we continue. So 1, 2, 3. Just go 1 single crochet in each stitch around. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, and 30. Now you go and do 2 more rows of 30 single crochets, and I will meet you once you've done. Okay, I just finished rows 7 and 8. For 9th row, we're going to do 4 single crochets, and on the 5th we're going to make an increase for total 6 times. Let's do it together. So 1 single crochet, 1 single crochet on the 2nd, 1 single crochet on the 3rd, 1 single crochet on the 4th, and increase on the 5th stitch. That's 1. Let's do it another time together. So 1 single crochet, 1 single crochet, 1 single crochet, 1 single crochet, and on the 5th we're going to make an increase. That's twice. Keep going until the end of the row. We finished row 9. Now we have 36 single crochets around. Now we're going to make 4 more rows of 36 single crochets, which means just 1 single crochet in each stitch around. Let's do row 10 with you together. So 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 20, 25, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 4, 5, and 36. That was row 10. Now we're going to make the same for 3 more rows, and I will meet you once we've done. Okay, so we've done row 13. Now we have 36 single crochets around. Now we're going to do increases. So what we're going to do is 4 single crochets and a decrease for a total 6 times. Let's do it together. Single crochet on the first stitch, single crochet on the second, single crochet on the third, single crochet on the fourth, and a decrease. That's 1. Let's do it one more time together. Single crochet, single crochet, single crochet, single crochet, and a decrease. That's 2. Keep going until the end of the row. Finished row 14. Now we have 30 single crochets around. Now for the next row, we're going to do 3 single crochets and a decrease for total 6 times. Let's do it together. Single crochet on the first, single crochet on the second, single crochet on the third, and a decrease. That's one time. Let's do one more time together. Single crochet, single crochet, single crochet, and decrease. That's twice. Keep going until the end of the row. Finished row 15. Now we have 24 single crochets around. Now we're going to insert the eyes and the nose. Okay, so you take your eyes and you put them between rows 9 and 10. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. That's the row. Here's one. Count 6 stitches apart. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Should be approximately here like that. In this one I done brown one. Here I'm going to do blue ones. You take your nose and you put it between rows 11 and 12 in the middle. That's approximately here. Okay, now we are going to continue. We have 24 single crochets around, and next row we are going to do single crochet. Single crochet, decrease for total 6 times. Let's do it together. Single crochet on the first, single crochet on the second, and decrease. That's one. Let's do it one more time together. Single crochet, single crochet, decrease. That's two. Keep going until the end of the row. Okay, at the end of the row we should have 18 single crochets around. Now we are going to put the filling fiber. Okay, for now that's enough, and we are going to continue now. So we have 18 single crochets around. What we're going to do now is single crochet and a decrease for total 6 times. Let's do it together. So single crochet and decrease. That's one. Let's do it one more time together. Single crochet and decrease. That's two. Keep going until the end of the row. Finish the row and we have now 12 single crochets around. Now we're going to do 6 decreases. let's do it together. So 1 degrees, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now we made the 6 decreases. Now we have a small hole left. We have now 6 single crochets around. We're going to just pull like that and put more stuffing. Like that, it's enough. Now what we're going to do is do a slip stitch into the next stitch like that, and with your scissors just cut the yarn and pull. Okay, we're going to close this small hole now. Take your needle and go around the stitches. Next stitch from the outside to the inside, and the next stitch from the inside to the outside. Once you went through all those 6, just pull. That's how our hole is closed. Make it safe so it won't open. And just hide the yarn. Okay, now I'm going to cut this little piece. That's how it looks like for now. We're going to do the ears. Here I've done the brown ones. I'm going to use blue and pale blue ones. Okay. So first I'll start with the blue one. What you're going to do is a magic circle. And make 6 single crochets inside the magic circle. 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Pull the blue yarn like that. That's row 1. We have 6 single crochets around. For row 2, we're going to make 6 increases. Let's do it together. 1 and 2 into the same stitch. That's 1. Next stitch, 1 and 2. That's 2 increases. Next stitch, 1 and 2. That's 3. Next stitch, 1 and 2. That's 4. Next stitch, 2, that's 5, and last increase, 1, 2. Okay, we finished row 2, now we have 12 single crochets around. For row 3, we're going to make 1 single crochet and then increase for total 6 times. Let's do it together. So, single crochet on the first stitch and increase on the second stitch. That's one time. Let's do it one more time together. Single crochet and increase in the second stitch. That's two. Keep going until the end of the row. Okay, so row 3 is done. Now we have 18 single crochets around. Now we're going to make 9 more rows of 18 single crochets. I will show you how to do one row and then you will keep going. So just single crochet around. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, and 18. So we finished the row. Now keep going. Do it 8 more rows, 18 single crochets around. Now I will just show you how to change the color if you do choose to make an ear like that. So I will show you one more row. Just pull one stitch. Now you have two loops here. Take the hook and put the loops on the hook. Now you're going to take your second color and just with a hook go through both loops. Now just pull the blue one and you can start crocheting with the second color. 1, 2, 3, 4. Five, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Now just cut the first color, do 2 stitches, that's one and another one, so it won't be able to open. Now we have 7 more rows to do. And I'm going to continue with this pale blue color. Just go 7 more rows of single crochet in each stitch around, and I will meet you once we've done. When you finish, that's how it should look like. Now listen carefully what you're going to do. You go with a slip stitch into the next stitch and flat your work. Now you're going to get the hook through the front stitch and straight into the back stitch. And do a single crochet. That's one. To the next stitch and straight into the back. That's That's two single crochets. Next stitch and the back. That's three. Next stitch. That's four. Next stitch, that's five, six, next stitch, seven, and for the eighth, you're going to make a slip stitch. Okay, now chain one, and cut the yarn, leave tail to sew, the ear to the head. Pull. So that's one ear. Now go and make the second one also. You just do 6 single crochet in a magic circle, then 12, 18, 9 more rows of 18, slip stitch and flat front single stitch and back stitch for 7 single crochets and a slip stitch. Make another ear and I will meet you when I have 2 ears. Okay, I've done 2 ears. Now we're going to sew them to the head. So take the needle. Place the ears. And just sew them. Make sure you stay on the right, on the same line all the way. For the last one, go back through a small loop that you leave and just hide the yarn. Now you take the second ear. Make sure it's on the same line. There you go, here is our cute little easy dog. Thanks for watching, subscribe.